Penguin News Now. Hi, my name is Jillian from Room 20. Good morning. Today is Tuesday, February 1st, 2011. This is the 80th day out of 180 school days. The specialist schedule for the day is B. Yesterday, we told you the Groundhog Day will occur tomorrow. Well, do you know how it all started? The celebration of Groundhog Day began with the Pennsylvania early settlers. They brought with them the legend of Candlemas Day, which states, as the sun shines on Candlemas Day, so far will the snow swirl in May. So tomorrow, Phil will come out of his burrow and predict the weather for the rest of winter. According to the legend, if Phil sees his shadow, there will be 6 more weeks of winter weather. If he does not show his shadow, there will be early spring. What do you think he'll see? Now to Aubrey.
Hi, I'm Aubrey from Room 20. For lunch today, our choices are chicken noodle soup, fresh baked pizza, chicken Caesar salad, turkey ranch wraps. Famous people who have their birthday today are Lee Thompson Young, star of the famous Jet Jackson on Disney Channel, Lee Marie Presley, daughter of King of Rock and Roll Elvis Presley. We have one penguin celebrating their birthday today, and it is Brianna Islas, a fourth grader, and Cole Sry, a fifth grader. Happy birthday! Now to Ryan.
Hi, I'm Ryan from Room 20. Today's announcements are, please make sure to bring your read to feed card to Mrs. Johnson to get your points and your bracelets today. This is your last day. Today's weather looks to be pretty sunny again with a high of about 48 degrees. Tomorrow looks like it'll be mostly sunny with an even warmer temperature of nearing 50 degrees. We leave this morning with another great joke to keep you smiling. Here it is. How does the ocean say goodbye? It waves. So with that, it is our time to say goodbye. Have a great Tuesday. This is
Jillian,
Aubrey,
and Ryan
saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. See you tomorrow.